Hey, what are you buying? Where did I see that? I saw like health stuff around there. Whatever. Oh, wait. Now. Again? Where do they keep coming from? Like, seriously, every single time I go in there, they're protecting the bees. Go ahead, stay in there. Freaking wasting my time. Again, as soon as I open one. Yep.
They probably do that because the bees can't come out and attack you.
Get honey from them, but I don't know if that's worth anything. There's really nothing in here besides that stuff. No, wait, there's no point in having those things.
Why?
Nothing happened, now did it? Now it did. Where'd they come from?
Seems like they get stronger every time.
Oh, they don't see me. They're about to die, though. Oh, they're immune! Wow. I was trapped behind that. What? Something nasty. Too soon? Maybe. Now, where's that one area that. There's an area where there's a bunch of health. I gotta find out where that was. Like, health everywhere.
Wasn't it around here?
I think so, and I couldn't pick any of it up. Oh, there it is. There was another one, actually. Somewhere. Oh, yeah, it was in the safe. Or not. A grenade.
Mm-hmm. So the skill worker 8 times and then 10 times.
Yeah. That's what I thought. Oh, yeah, they had one. Okay, so no going into the frickin'. I'm not bothering with the frickin' beehives anymore. Yeah, the bees don't harm them for some reason. Problem is, I don't know where to go.
Follow Kara. the arrow's gone.
Yeah, it's just a spear. It's blinking, so I assume it means it's close there.
It's close there?
It's close there, yeah.
You know what else is close there? That tasty frickin' crap.
I hate you.
I know.
Oh, safe. Buy out $30. Let's just hack it because I have the special abilities.
Seems like it's a lot smaller.
Ah, cool. It's a sheer-fired shot.
Use the swirly. It's swirly twirly.
I just gotta find another one. Oh, come on.
Wow.
Well,
that works.
And I got honey out of that.
You got a swirly twirly.
Where?
Titty witty.
It says around here, but where? Now it's telling me to go this way.
Are you locked in here?
Probably only when that smoke is there. Yeah, the smoke. Oh, wait. Yeah, now I gotta go this way.
Say they used hookers and they're ashamed.
Wait, what's that? Oh. This first. Alright, clear shot. Alright, good.
Yo.
Too hard to hack the these are a little bit difficult, but not too bad. Okay, so there's no. Alright, good. I'm just clearing out some pieces right away. Forward. Whoops. Forward again. Down. Down again. Whatever, I guess. Another down, I'm just gonna hopefully there is good. Alright, good. And this one.
Why does that sound like the Singing in the Rain song? I'm singing in the rain.
Give me another down one, please. I need a side one, would be nice. Okay, I guess we're doing this again.
Grant, you grabbed the wrong one. There. Now the down one.
No! Look at this. Money between your legs.
So?
It's, maybe that's a
Why would they put the money between their legs?
I don't know. Why would they put the money between their legs? Oh, no. I'm not hacking this thing. Screw this. I need pistol rounds anyway.
What's coffee, dude?
Shut up. It brings up your Eve.
Is that distilled water?
I didn't mean to do that. I meant to jump and try and get that. Stuff in here. Well, that's probably what this way will take me to. Oh. Oh, frick! You'll kill me. I'll kill you. Oh. Really? Hey, guess what? You know what you should be able to do is, like, when you have these guns, you should be able to, you know, use them as a weapon and smack them upside the head with them. Oh, hey, buddy. Let's see. Let's hack it. I think I can get less. I can get less material. Okay, that was a bad idea. That's a good idea. Good. Good. Yes, I can create more. Lazarus Vector, a newly invented chemical meant to restore vitality to dead vegetable matter. Okay.
What's that useful for? What?
I don't know. But I got it. It's not worth fighting these things. They give you a lot of cash, but it's not really worth it. No, I didn't mean to do that one. I'm sorry. I meant to do this. Oh, don't work on him anymore. Once I made him mad. Just kill me. I'm not using my freaking health on you. I didn't mean to do that. I thought I had the other one on. I wasn't thinking there. Alright, where is he? Oh, hey, nice.
No, frick.
Oh, there's another one. I think what that thing that I did to vegetation or whatever, I think that's those bottles. Where'd the Big Daddy go? Or Rosie, whatever. Oh, hey. Oh, frick, he's got no powers. Of course, I guess.
Did he just say, boss, please, boss?
I don't know. Where's the Big Daddy? Oh, he's killing them. Wait, is he on my side?
No, he'd be green if he was. He's not, that's yellow.
Then why did he come, why did he chase me there? Oh, wait.
you doing? I got it. Okay, so I gotta go forward. And then I gotta go down this way. And down. Then to the left. Down again. I need one more. Oh, thank the Lord. Whoa, leave me alone! I didn't do anything. I meant to do this, though.
Yeah. What do you mean? Yeah. Well, yeah, but it's I didn't do anything to the car. My front bumper. I mean, it kind of tore it a little bit, but...
Oh, good job.
Okay. No.
No, stand still. Ah! That was a good picture.
Yeah. I didn't hit the car hard or anything. I was just trying to pull into a parking space. And I couldn't see my front bumper. I can't see how far that is out, so it looked like I could make it, but apparently not. Yeah, I guess so.
Oh, an upgrade. Pistol clip size, machine gun damage increase.
See, this is why I don't tell anyone anything, because my dad tells Jacob, then Jacob tells everyone like it's some sort of major accident and I'm in a coma or something. Yeah, it was a pretty good movie. It was a horror movie about, like, it's called Quiet Place, and they, like, the creatures, the monsters, were blind, but they, like, could hear anything, so the people had to, like, try and stay quiet to survive.
Yeah,
it came out April 6th. Yeah, it was pretty good.
Are you leaving?
Yeah. I didn't go to the dollar store, though. I forgot about it. I could probably go tomorrow, because I gotta go and, get money for my car insurance.
Wait, what?
I don't know, that's too much work. Did you just teleport?
Yeah, he's right there. Good thing that security thing is on my side.
I like how the fire caught that stuff on fire, but he's still on fire, and that stuff's not on fire anymore.
Yeah, that's weird.
Pretty good logic. Not as bad as anime logic, though, where the boobs flop around like just, like...
Oh, like there's another one.
Wings.
Is that the same one? Yo, hey, man. Whoa, what'd you hit? Let the big daddy fr- Oh!
What?
It shot one at the at this thing, and it because it got in the way, and then it just destroyed it. Hey, you know what? You know what'd be funny? Oh, these are how you use the proximity mines. Ah, okay. Hey, buddy. So that's how you use the proximity mines. I knew they had to do with something with this. Oh, this way. I was already in the right vicinity. Wait, was I? Yeah, it was, but I need to go this way because this is where Big Daddy or Rosie is.
Jeez, calm down there, man. Dude, really, pull up your pants. That crack, it's just... Next time I see the crack, I'm sticking this thing in it.
Wait, did it die?
We all die, Grant. It's kind of the way of life.
Can you stop?
What if I diddled your skittle?
How would you feel about that? What if I played you like a fiddle?
Oh, why did I do that? I'm stupid! Wait, I'm curious. What's the other things I got for this? Frag grenades and Heat Seeker RPG? Frickin'. Yeah, we'll keep that in there. I should probably save.